Now we go to TikTok. Select a video. And we click on share. Copy link. Link is copy. Then we go to the video downloader. Apps. We paste the URL, click on it. Then you will auto generate and play the video. Then we just click on the repost button and click on save. It's downloading. After download complete, we go to the downloads. You can see the video I play here. Just click on it and you can play the video. And the video is downloaded to your phone. Thank you for watching.